Hello. My mic is definitely picking up my laptop fan. Anyways, hi. I'm tired, but here we are. Hello. Today, it is a tired week. Yesterday was such a Monday that by the end of it, I was so sure that it was in fact actually I was pretty sure it was actually Thursday, and it was not. So today, I just, Okay. It really was. Or just for no reason. I didn't. Oh man. I didn't sleep Sunday night going into Monday, so that didn't help at all. Anyways, it's gonna rain all day tomorrow. The spirits are in good humor today. Cool. I don't remember what the weather is like today. Okay, it's good. Than we need. The music is so. It's so loud in my ear holes. I'm like, has it always been? Okay. Honestly, yeah, what is up with that? Like, what is up with that? Why? Who made these decisions? I just want to talk, you know? Okay. Music has ended. Okay. We have hot pepper and we got some good ones. I remember. We were gonna go to that place. I know. Super, super specific here. Sorry. Can I make barrels or crafting? No. Yeah, maybe the next time we harvest them, we'll have the ability to do that. But for now, I'm gonna go to the carpenter shop. Great! Exit. I mean, I can't get it, obviously, but is the stove fireplace where we, like, cook? Or is there gonna be, like, an actual... Oh, wow. Oh, okay. Let's look at that. Jeez. Okay, so it'll cost 10,000 G and 450 pieces of wood. All right, that is good to know. And that's kind of what I wanted to know. So, yay information. Oh shoot. I don't remember what gender I picked. I don't know if it matters, but going in the men's room. You're too weak to lift it? Trying to shower with your clothes on? What is happening? Ooh. It's restoring our energy. Nice. Let's get all green so that we can go chop some wood. It's so nice that this is like right close to the mines too, isn't it? Like it's a pretty reasonable distance to get that, you know, that energy restoration so that you don't collapse on your way home. It's pretty slow though. All right, well, it's nice to know that this place exists. I mean, I remember seeing that we got a spa, but I didn't know what was up with that. I should stop collecting acorns, is what I should do. Break stumps yet. Can't break that log yet. Thank you. Yeah, I don't. I'll probably sell the, the like acorns and maple seeds and stuff. Firefly! But good to know I can break the big trees. They can be used for field bars. Oh yeah. I do have a lot of them though. Well, I don't know about a lot, but I have some. so I'm not too worried about it. However, I'm gonna tuck this guy into bed. $735 gold. Nice. It is raining. Welcome to Kazoo 5. It's going to be clear and sunny all day tomorrow. Cool. Welcome to Wellick's Oracle. The spirits are in good humor today. All right, let's do some mining. Greetings. It is I, the Queen of the Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish: baked fish. Whenever I make this at home, my two cats go bananas. I need a second chef around just to keep them from hopping on the counter for a bite. Just make sure the fish is fresh, preferably caught with your own rod. Now watch as I place the fish on a bed of spring greens. You learned how to cook baked fish. Hooray. Sork. I will still give a quick little look to our stuff and see, you know, if there's anything we can collect. Doesn't look like it. All right. Then, hi ho, hi ho. It is off to work. I go. I love how I'm like, I need to socialize more. And guess what I'm not doing? We'll socialize after the mines. I promise. We will. For real. We will go and talk to a person. The bar at night is best. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Hit the club. Thank you. Amethyst. Hello. Thank you, spirits in good humor. Just trying to go. As low as I can. Just to see. A geode. All right, our energy is getting low. Can technically just build a bunch of stairs. Ooh, it helps our health, too. I love that. Hmm. A warm rain is a pleasant way to get clean.
Is that all?
Yeah. All right. Okay, I can walk around my pond. Hooray. Let's do something other than just making the farm a little more walkable. I'm so overwhelmed by the task to, like, you know. I usually only go outside after dark. Does that sound weird to you? Yeah, kinda sounds like you're a vampire. The winter is the exact opposite of what? I need a little warm me up to be ready for another cold night on the ocean. Oh, that's all he's got to say. Hey, Cecil. Read anything interesting in the library lately? I'll see you around then. Alright. Don't you have work to do? It's almost 10 at night. Let me vibe. This weather makes me thirsty. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. What should I do on such a warm, lazy day? Any ideas? Cool. Pam seems out of it. Better leave her alone right now. Wonderful. Pam is drunk. Good evening. Can I get you anything? That's all he's got to see. It never rains in Calico Desert. That's where my friend Sandy lives. I wish I could have visited her today. So valid, bestie. There's no real... Oh. I'll definitely buy recipes when I'm able to cook. You know, once we have a stove, that'll be swell. I feel like tomorrow I need to do some foraging. I haven't explored a lot of the summer foraging opportunities. Getting the backpack upgrade would be good too. Oh, yeah. That's at the store, right? I don't remember how much that costs. Radishes. All right, what do we got over here? And we've got poppies. Oops. just enough water to get us through. Okay. Gonna keep... some of them. Sell most of them at this point in time. It's 1K. Oh, we will be able to get that then. Nice. You know what? I'm gonna grab this crap. Let's upgrade our backpack. Ooh! Slime hunter to slay 4 green slimes in the local mine. Okay. 2 days. I forgot to check the weather report and stuff. We'll have to we'll have to go back for that. Oh, it's 2000. But it's so worth it, you know? Yeah. How exciting. Okay. Can we get more? Six more. Hops starter, corn seeds, sunflower seeds, grass starter, wheat flour. Okay, well, yeah, I have wheat, I believe. Oh, spice berry. We love to see it. Thank you. I need so much wood for so many things. This is not really what I came out here to forage, but... Yeah. Sweet pea. Cool. Or saw another one in here. Another spice berry. I cut up a radish in, like, a chickpea salad that I made myself today, and it was really good. I like radishes. They've got a vibe, you know? They add that extra something when you put it in a dish. I'm low on energy. Gotta stop fixating on doing this. I did not check the weather, so I'll have to keep an eye out for that. Tea is gone. Okay. Here, let's see. Okay, it's going to be clear and sunny all day tomorrow. Plus one watering can proficiency and plus one hoe proficiency. new crafting recipe, iron fence, preserves jar, and basic retaining soil. Nice. I almost made back all of my backpack money, so hooray. Okay. It's going to be clear and sunny all day again tomorrow. And the spirits are in good humor today. All right, cool. How exciting. Oh yeah, let's see. What's the preserves jar? Turns vegetables into pickles and fruit into jam. So, super cool. And I will definitely do that, but probably not until after. They said they improved the efficiency of the watering can. Oh, I missed a radish. No such promises were made about my efficiency at using it. Oh, after we have enough wood to make a coop? Maybe. I also might just make it. Because we can... Can we preserve these peppers? I feel like I remember you. Or... You said something about fermenting them. I don't know if that's done with the jar or not. any vegetables, ginger, fruit, fish eggs. Cool. Then here, let's Yeah. I figure that's gonna take some time anyways, just to, like, get everything that is needed. I'm not sure how much chickens are, but I remember seeing the wheat. Good to know. Let's go inside. Ah! Okay, I don't know how long that's supposed to take. But I don't remember which it is. Okay. Actually, I think I've already... I wanted to grab a geode. There we go. Okay. Not walk into the cemetery and then get stuck. Oh, it looks like we've put down... It looks like we've put down tokens before. Every time I forget how to... Donate to the museum. Okay, so it won't take anything that you've donated before. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That makes sense. Yeah. I'm gonna give somebody the poppy as a gift. I don't know who yet, but I'm gonna give it to somebody. Whoever looks like they need it, you know? We'll go based on vibes. guess. Give me another round. Oh, Pam. Hi. Please relax and enjoy yourself. Hello. I feel lazy today. You're so valid, bestie. If you want me to upgrade your tools, you have to give me the correct ore. And you'll have to pay me a fee, of course. Of course! I'm not out here asking you to work for free. What? What do you want? Go away. I would say having a lazy day. Oh no! This gift has strong negative energy. I can't stand it. Well, now we know, and you know. Social. Okay. We have no idea what her favorite gift is. I'm so sorry, Emily. I have to go run away in shame. Yeah. Like, hey, don't do that one again. All right. I need to run to the bathroom really quickly. So I will be right back. And then we will continue. for about another 30 minutes before we switch over to Slime Rancher. Alrighty. And we continue. Weather. It's going to be clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect weather for the luau. Oh yeah. Fortune teller. The spirits are very displeased today. Oh boy. Guess it's a good thing we're not. It is I, Queen of the Sauce. This week's dish is coleslaw. We already know how to make coleslaw. Got mail. And I just watered the mailbox. I made you a little treat this morning in the saloon. Dig in. A fish taco? Aw, Gus. You're such a buddy. And it gives us a fishing buff? That's so nice. Dear Cecil, tomorrow we're all gathering at the beach for the Pelican Town Luau. The highlight of the event is the communal potluck. Make sure you bring something good to contribute. The governor himself is attending the event, so make sure you're on your best behavior. Well, come to the beach sometime between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Well, I guess I'm bringing the fish taco since I don't have a stove. That's okay. No, there we go. I suck at the watering can so bad. It's okay. I love that. Ooh, we almost have enough wood. That is good. Oh yeah, let's grab these geodes. Gotta get to the blacksmith on time so that I can actually. Mayor. The moonlight jellies will be here soon. It's one of my favorite things about the valley. Cool. Process geode. Necco. Granite. Slate. Sandstone. Just a rock. And Celestine. Oh, you can buy ore. Oh, that's cool. And then if you want to upgrade your tools. Okay. Good to know. Ooh, when trashing an item, you nice. So all of these require 5 copper bars, which is good to know. Okay. We have had sandstone and celestine before. Okay. Thank you. The rail cart bundle at the community center. Remember to cover your mouth when you sneeze. Then make sure to wash your hands. So true. Tomato, hot pepper, blueberry, and melon. I'll have to make sure to get other seeds then. is the foraging one. Spice berry, grape, and a sweet pea. Oh, wait. I have a sweet pea, don't I? Here we go. I do not, it appears. They don't want my life to be easier. Hi, do you have everything you need for the farm? If not, we might be able to help you out. We carry a variety of useful items. Good to know. Thanks, Caroline. Ooh, a spice berry and a grape. Let me go finish the foraging bundle real quick. Where did my other shoe go? One second. I just accidentally kicked off my flip-flop. Hooray! Reward? Bridge repair! Yay! And summer seeds. Nice. Okay. So, something new. Oh, did we just unlock the thing you were talking about? Wonderful. Blacksmith bundle. Copper, iron, and gold bar. Cool, cool, cool. Adventurers bundle. Slime, bat wings, solar essence, and void essence. Oh boy, can't wait to find out what the hell that means. Quartz, earth crystal, frozen tear, and fire quartz. I'll have to remember to bring that. It's a pretty easy bundle, yeah. Need a hot meal? Hey kid, you're too young to be moping around in a place like this. Ah, Pam. Good evening, can I get you anything? It doesn't rain much in summer, does it? That just means more watering work for you, huh? Or do you enjoy the sunny weather? It's nice of you to show up. It's a little more lively now. Hey, what do you need? Just saying hi. No, I don't have time to chat with you. Right, Shane. Fuck you too, I guess. I wish so bad that I was, like, decent at these games, but I'm just not, you know? Like, I'm just not good at it. I forgot. Right, I need to use the arrow keys. Yes. I remember how to play. Okay, I died. One more try. Sheesh. Ah! So many right from the get-go. One day I'm gonna figure that out. Birds. For the night. Storm is approaching. Thunder and lightning is expected tomorrow. Okay, cool. Maybe we'll be able to go back in the mine. I sense a new viewer has joined us. A young man from Stardew Valley? Welcome, welcome. The spirits are somewhat mildly perturbed today. Luck will not be on your side. And living off the land. Starting tomorrow, an unusual amount of shells and coral are expected to wash up all around the world. I'm no scientist, but I heard it's something to do with crab mating season. At any rate, you can make some good coin combing your local beach. Okay, I guess that's what we'll be doing tomorrow. Thanks for the hot tip. Grab our watering can. We have so many seeds now. Yeah, I forget about some of the options here. The luau has begun at the beach, which is this area over here, right? So the luau, I think, will be the last thing that we're doing today before we transition into Slime Rancher. A lovely occasion. It's always a joy to visit Stardew Valley. I must speak to the missus about purchasing a vacation home here. These blasted sandflies keep landing on the food. That sucks. Wow. You don't get hot pepper chutney like this in the big city. This is tiring, honey. Are you ready to visit the buffet soon? Ow, you stepped on my foot, dear. She's unresponsive. She's just boogieing. Vincent isn't a good dancer. I'm bored. Ah, the smell of the ocean takes me back many years. Right. Long before you were born. That music! It's too loud. Can I have a little peace and quiet to enjoy the ocean? I a dance, but I don't want to get sweaty. Perfect weather for a beach party, huh? 1 year Sam put a pound of anchovies in the potluck soup. Ever wonder why Sam leads the town in community service hours? I'm full, but what else is there to do besides eat? I hope the soup is good this year. I put fresh vegetables from my garden in the community, or in the communal soup pot. If you brought something for the soup, climb the stairs on the other side and throw it in. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, no. None of the things I have. I should have brought a radish. Free buffet. One of the perks of living here. Enjoy it, kid. I woke up late, stepped out the door, and found myself in the middle of all this hubbub. Uh-huh. I forgot today was the luau. That's rough, buddy. How's the farming coming along? It must be a busy season for you. Good thing I came with sunscreen. I wonder if Maru could use some sunscreen on her shoulders. Whatever Linus is roasting smells awfully good. A slow, continuous rotation is the key to achieving the perfect roast. We do this festival every year to give the governor a taste of everything the valley has to offer. Mayor Lewis hopes it will get the governor on our good side. That's why he's so neurotic about the way the soup tastes. Makes sense. Governor, who cares? Why should I care about some random old guy? It's tiring to socialize with everyone. I'd rather watch the sea. I get you so much. The merpeople are curious about your festivities. Great! They become upset when you litter in the ocean. Noted. Thanks, wizard, who I'm still pretty sure might have drugged me that one time. Okay, I think I talked to everyone, except for Lewis. I don't know if this column tells you who you talked to today, but I think it does. I think it might. I don't know. Oh, wait. Pierre has his little stand. I missed Pierre. Yeah! Maybe if I get on the governor's good side, he'll give my taxes, or my business a tax break. I don't think that's how taxes work. I wonder if he likes aged whiskey? Now, if only the mayor would stop schmoozing with him all afternoon. Alright. I cannot afford the star fruit. Otherwise, I would totally grab it. I'll be back here by the trees. There's a lot cooler. Okay. Wait, what do you look like? Got a hat on. And look like. a guy. Aha! There you are. Hi there, Cecil. Taking a breather? To tell you the truth, I'd rather be fishing right now. Yeah. Big get-togethers are a lot of work. Mentally, emotionally, socially. Hey, Lewis. Look sharp. The governor's here for his annual visit. If he brought something for the potluck, make sure to add it to the soup cauldron. I didn't understand that we were making a soup. I thought the potluck meant, like, bring a dish. You know, should we move forward with the luau? The governor seems a little hungry. Yeah, let's go, Lewis. Let's go.
Dakota?
Well, folks, it's time once again for the potluck ceremony. Careful, Dakota. I trust that you all put high-quality ingredients in the pot this year. We don't want the governor to regret his visit to the valley. Well, Governor, would you like to do the honor of tasting the soup? Interesting. Yeah, it wouldn't let me add the fish taco, which is fine. Now I have a fish taco, so... Of course. I've been looking forward to this all year. Well, it's not bad, but it's missing something. I'm sorry! Did everyone in town contribute ingredients to the Bro! What do you have, a clairvoyant tongue? You're right. It's a little bland. Oh my gosh. Well, thanks for joining us this year. Sorry, the soup wasn't anything special. Jeez. If only I'd grabbed a radish. Now, who else wants some soup? The soup was bland, but the luau was still fun. Time to head home. Well, it's bedtime. All right. Ooh. Our hot pepper jelly is ready. Love that. Anyways, we are going to switch over to Slime Rancher in a second. If you put the mayor's pants in, oh my gosh, yes, please send me a video of that. Anyways, yeah, I will be right back. I'm gonna switch the game over, get myself more tea and all of that. And yeah. Yeah. That's so funny. Alright. Oh. The chat is weird. Because why wouldn't it be? Eesh. Come on, let me click on it. OBS, please. Here we go. Stream. Okay, so we got to day 28 last time. And I think we unlocked the, like, mine area, and we sort of got a peek at an area with some ruins that we've got to shoot some plorts into. Oh, that's right. That's our drill. We put down a drill. But yeah, we just barely, like, poked our heads into this area. All right, let's get, I mean, I don't know why at night I didn't just have us turn in for the night. I don't remember what we were doing last. Oh, we've got some elders. We're gonna have to get them a rooster. That's fine. Is everybody doing good? Are we all fed? Looks like it. Everyone seems to be okay. Another Elder Roostro. Oh boy. Oh, jeez. When is the last time I collected plorts? New blueprint available. Advanced pump. Advanced apiary. Okay. Yay, money. There's so much. And it's all so expensive. Okay, let's see who's calling. Ogden, what you need? Some carrots, some of those thingamadoos, and some of those thingamadoos. Got it. I believe I have all of them growing. Just give me 5 seconds. And advanced drill just became available. Hooray. Okay. So, now let's actually look at how many of each thing he needs. Okay, 5 carrots. mean, I think we should check on our drill. Oh, wait, we've got mail from Casey. Okay. Re the van. It wasn't that bad. You just don't have the fortitude to make it as an artist, I guess. Beatrix LeBeau can climb a mountain before breakfast, but can't spend a few days in modestly accommodated, breaks down only half the time, vintage touring van. You were so miserable. I still laugh about it. But I really did appreciate it for those few days. It was great to have you in the crowd. The van still runs, by the way. P.S. That was a lie. The van literally caught on fire while we were driving it. It died like a Viking. I love it. Oh, I didn't realize we were growing mangoes. That should tide them over. I thought I saw another plort. Alright. Oh wait, yeah, I do. Okay. A little guy is just being a little guy. We should bring this to the lab. I don't think we have like any puddle plorts in the fabricator or whatever the heck that machine is called. Okay. Sleep until morning. Thank you. need to go check on our drill. Which I will do. As soon as I make sure everybody is all taken care of. And also, I have nothing else to do with these onions, so I'm just like... You know, yeah. I also want in-depth lore, honestly. Like, I'm loving it, but I have so many questions. This is probably where those teleporters start coming in handy, but you know, we'll get to that eventually. Like, Taming Bell. The dulcet tone of this curious bell will calm the anger of any feral slime that hears it. Interesting. Yeah. Where did I put it? Be able to find that probably. I am so good at navigation. I definitely know where I am going. Ah, yes. You. This is the wrong way. This is the right way? Aha! I see it. Primordi oil. This stuff is prehistoric. And spiral steam. If you search for it, you'll find something wonderful. Awesome. So let's put an advanced pumping. Alright. And then I would like to grab myself a crystal slime or two. So that I have something to feed my odd. Yeah. I need something to feed my odd onions too, and I think that that's what the crystal slimes eat. I know where to find them. I know where to find them. Hold on, is there a cave down here? Up, it's okay. Okay. Here's the tunnel, I believe. Yes. Ah-ha-ha. One. Okay. I once came here to collect crystals for a little project of mine. Was trapped here for nearly 2 days when those curious crystal slimes came rolling my way and started firing off those dangerous shards. I thought I was going to kick the bucket. The crystals were for a wind chime. I bet Thora still has it hanging from her porch. Worth it. Danger slime music. We should get our puddle slime a friend. And also. Oh, wait. I can't. Well, I can at least get those plorts. So let's get some plorts. Okay, you fell back in the water? Okay, good. Okay. think this is a good place for me to be. But here we are. Okay, I made it. Gordo, do you know how I get home? It won't let me go up that high. Okay. I think I'm on my way. Yeah. Okay. I'm like, I know there's a teleporter. I just need to get to it. I'd really like not to lose the, okay. Yeah. We do have odd onions. So that's good. Okay. High walls, air net, auto feeder. All right, don't worry. I will food you soon. Just gotta put some stuff in the lab. Okay. Gotta feed the rats, and then I'll collect the odd onions, and then no, most of you are doing okay, except for you. And you. Okay, most was in fact the wrong word to use. Oh no! Okay, the carnivores are hungry. Jeez Louise. Got so many chickens. All those chickens. Okay. Carrots for the pinks. Odds for the crystals. I feel like I should plant one more just to be safe, you know? Here. Just to make sure there's always enough. And if we end up needing to replace that with a different crop, we will. You know? That is so valid. Moki, what's up? What do you need? You need a rock, a rad, and 3 tabbies. No problem. I'm so good at space capitalism. Oh, she wants a crystal plort. If only Earth capitalism was that easy. Right? I would be so good at it. But unfortunately, it is not this easy to just exchange things for money. Okay, well, that's fine because we do have crystal slimes now. Hmm. And we have mail from Moki. These roosters are all roughly the same age, if I'm remembering correctly, so... is itchy. Anyways. The other ranchers won't shut up about you, and it's starting to get annoying, so let's see what all the fuss is about. I'd like to talk business with you. So I went ahead and activated a spare teleporter in that horrible cave you call a ranch expansion. The teleporter will take you to my estate, where we can work out the details. Don't keep me waiting. We will do that. As soon as we finish feeding some slimes. Okay. All right. Here we are. So you finally decided to show up. Dude, I came right away. Since we're already running short on time, I'll get right to it. You're standing in one of my many estates at the edge of the Nimble Valley, which is the only known home to the very rare Quicksilver Slimes. And everything you see here is my property, which means that I alone profit from all Quicksilver plorts that the Nimble Valley produces. Brilliant, I know. Harvesting Quicksilver plorts is very difficult, and only highly skilled pro-ranchers like myself can manage it. But I'm extremely busy, since I've got a ranch to manage and a ton of the Miles Tech business back on Earth to run. Yeah. So, I need you to get in there and do it for me. Naturally, you'll be compensated. We want you to be a happy little worker bee after all. Now pay attention because I don't like to repeat myself. First, you'll notice that I've augmented that junker of a backpack you have with some cutting-edge Miles Tech. This never leaves the valley, so don't get excited. This augment will activate using patented Miles Tech anytime you try to enter the Nimble Valley. It'll swap out your back tanks too, but don't worry, you won't lose the junk you had in there. Next, take the teleporter to the Nimble Valley and get to work collecting the Quicksilver plorts. I'll explain things once you get there, but let me give you a quick rundown. The Quicksilver slimes in the Nimble Valley lie dormant until you activate the generator to send out a pulse and get them moving. But this generator only works for so long and then needs to recharge. Quicksilver slimes eat electricity, and since they're super fast and the only way to get them is to blast them with a tasty spark shot from your backpack. Yeah. But don't worry about actually collecting the plorts. I've got the valley rigged with Miles Tech that will collect them for you. After the generator shuts down, head back and deposit the Quicksilver plorts here, and I'll be sure you get paid. Money talks, so for every 10 Quicksilver plorts you deposit, I'll give you a cut of the profit. Collect enough for me, and I'll give you an even bigger reward. We'll start with what I call Moki's Extra Mile, which is me sometimes giving you the inside scoop on a more lucrative port price. Just don't count on it all the time. We're not friends. Now get out there and collect some Quicksilver plorts for me. And if you're feeling like you really know how to shake it, try the other teleporter to an even trickier part of the valley. Or don't, because you know it would be hopeless. Later. New employee handbook. Outstanding. Welcome to the Nimble Valley. Start the generator and then start collecting. I'm like, I know how to do this. Hold on. Right. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, it's really, not too difficult. Remembering where I need to go, on the other hand. I feel like last time I was just plopped right off on the area. Where is it? And there we go. Super cool. That went well. Oh. Spare. Okay. Okay, you want 5 boom slimes and 3 mangoes. I can get that for you. Just let me, finish this stuff up real quick. Okay. And it's pretty easy to get home. Okay. Yeah, we haven't done that yet, on this day. I did grab them earlier in stream. I want to get him a couple friends, but, you know. Understandable. What's up, Bob? All right. What do you want? And a rooster. I don't have a rooster to give you. But I know where to find one. Possibly, at least. There's some chickens. But what we need is a rooster. Boop, boop, boop. Hello, I am in search of a roost. Ah, another elder. I see one. I got to it first. Ha 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 ha. Also, I need to grab one for myself, so. Also want to know about the giant skeleton? Me too. Me too. Many questions. Many questions. Maybe. One second. How many beats do you guys still have? Oh, five more. Okay. I'll refill it. I don't necessarily want to end early, but I'm also, like, so tired. I might have to. It's not that much earlier. It's, like, 15 minutes earlier than I initially would have ended. Yeah, I'm tired. I think I'm gonna refill the beats, and then I'm gonna... You know, I still have to take out the trash and all of that, so I have to finish doing things before I can sleep, and I need the energy to do said things. Yes. Get good rest, everybody. I will see you tomorrow for Genshin. There is an event going on that we will take a look at, and yeah. I will see you tomorrow.